this has to be acquisition debt. You have to have purchased the property with this debt to get that kind of a write-off. You can't draw money out as a cash out and still get that same benefit. Acquisition debt means that you bought the property and you use this debt to get it. Now you can refinance that debt, but if you take additional debt, right? If you say, hey, I want $1,000 back in my pocket, that is no longer acquisition debt. That is then equity that you have pulled out.